So finally, 14th version of Filmora has been launched, and this time it's packed with some of the greatest of all time GOAT AI features that will make your video editing experience so smooth as if Ferrari and Lamborghini competing against each other moving at full speed on a long straight road. And moreover, it will take your video editing game to the next level. Hello Insiders, this is TagGeek Insider, and in this video I'm going to tell you top 4 major AI updates that are making this 14th version of Filmora so special. And at the end of this video, I have some special surprise for all the guys watching this video until the end. So watch this video till the end, and now directly move on to our Filmora workspace.
Number 1 is AI Face Mosaic Effect. This feature identifies all the faces in the video, and not only this, it tracks them in the whole length of the video and enables us to blur any of the faces, and even we have the option to select more than one face, or we can blur all the faces in the video. First of all, bring down the video to the timeline. Now go to the effects, click on body effects and select face effects. Here are many varieties of mosaic effects to select from. We'll select classic mosaic effect and drag and drop this effect to the video. Now double click on the video and go to effects, and from here AI begins detecting all the faces featuring in the video. And now you can easily blur the faces that you wish to, and adjust the blur strength and opacity accordingly. Number 2 is the AI translation feature. First of all, bring down the video to the timeline.
What is the true nature of life? It is the change. One thing that always prevails throughout our entire life, that is change. Everything is changing. And everything has this intrinsic and inherent nature of changing.
Now go to the titles, select AI captions and select translate from here. Select the original language from here and target language in which you want the audio to be translated. You can even check mark these lip sync and auto match features. And now finally click on the translate.
जीवन का सच्चा स्वभाव क्या है? ये परिवर्तन ही है, वह एक चीज जो हमारे पूरे जीवन के हर क्षण में प्रबल रूप से विद्यमान रहती है, वह है परिवर्तन। सब कुछ निरंतर बदल रहा है, और यही इसका मौलिक और अनिवार्य स्वभाव है कि सब कुछ हमेशा बदलता रहता है।
Number 3 is the planar tracker effect. First thing first, bring down the visual to the timeline. Now double click on the video and go to AI tools. Then enable planar tracking and adjust the frame along the portion where you want to display some other visual that you wish to. Go to link element and select import from computer. And now you can select whichever visual you want to display on the selected planar area. Number 4, AI portrait cutout effect. Using this effect, you can remove background from any video without any green screen. Firstly, just drag down the video that you want to use as a background. And now, bring that video whose background you want to remove. Double click on the video and select AI tools. From here, just enable AI portrait cutout.